Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to use this digital anemometer. It is from Smart Sensor and the model number is AS856. As you can see, it comes with a removable sensor. It also has a USB function, so you can transfer any data stored on this device to your computer. So let's turn it on. And as you can see on top, you will get the wind speed. The bottom is the temperature. So it comes with a hold function. You basically click that and the whole screen's gonna freeze and no numbers gonna jump around and you can basically record it. The maximum, minimum and average function, well, it's pretty self-explanatory. Maximum shows the maximum reading in real time. Minimum shows the minimum reading in real time. And average basically shows the average wind speed. Also, it comes with a recording function, so you can basically record it and then you can read it on the screen as well. The last two buttons here is this one is for the backlight. So if you want a backlight, you basically hold it and a very green and bright backlight is going to appear. So perfect if you're measuring in dark areas. Also, last button here is the unit button. So you can switch between all the necessary wind speed units. Also the temperature, right now it's on Celsius. You can actually just switch it to Fahrenheit by holding this button. As you can see. Also, this button is the switch between wind speed and airflow. So you just want to click that once, and right now we're on actual airflow. So it's going to measure in CMM or CFM, basically meters or feet. And you can actually set your own surface area here using these two buttons. Also, once you're done, you basically just want to turn it off. But before we do that, I just want to show you how this meter reacts to a CPU fan, which I have next to me. So I'm just going to go back to wind speed and let's see how this reacts. Also, as you could see, it had an analog bar. So this is perfect if you're using the hold function. Even though the numbers is still, the analog bar is still going to fluctuate. And the readings are very consistent and very instant. So once you're done, you basically just want to turn it off. Just click here and you're good to go. Hope you found this video useful and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.